Yeah.
You're
going
to
still
be hungry.
Mm-hmm.
How's the dog?
My stomach.
Oh, him.
That's like trying to sneak up on him.
He's going to bite him.
There he goes.
I saw the dog run.
You need to take each other
to
the next door neighbor. Today, Halloween was over.
He picked it up again.
And these blow-up stuff, as soon as the wind blows, down, everything wood? Goes, and then he starts over,
it's like a
and the kids out there moving this stuff.
Like a sheet of wood, almost. I don't know, it's weird. I don't know why we have them in the fence back there, where they came from. But he pulls them out of the fence, and then
the
runs with them.
Yeah, what time are we going tomorrow?
6.
Okay.
Where's breakfast?
Wherever we wind up.
I don't think
so.
I'll bring G at 9. Catch up with y'all.
I didn't look at the ads yet. I can't decide time yet.
You know, like where you need to go? Or...
Yeah. There's some things in mind. And definitely when I have to get Dad, I'll make sure I get that. We won't talk about it now.
What's that?
underwear.
No Hanes.
I sometimes wear underwear.
That's what he has now.
Mm. You gotta tell the how we know we need underwear story.
Where did you get that?
Come on, Jimmy. You gotta tell.
I don't know. I'll have to Google it.
You saw it advertised on the TV. It looks pretty nice, but I don't know where you get it.
Probably Sears.
Duluth underwear.
Yes, commercials are funny.
Or Dick's. JCPenney?
Probably.
I'll look. I'll Google it.
Ollie, how do you know Jimmy needs underwear?
Because I wash it.
What else?
Well, and then he tells me.
And what happened to Edward?
His underwear fell down.
Whose underwear?
He's working at his, he said his underwear fell down.
He got his use out of him.
Oh, James.
Yeah.
James.
I said, it's good you had pants on.
You know, it's like you pull your pants down and then you still had your other pants are up.
What's really funny is if Mia was recording sound along with what she's recording right now.
She is.
Yeah. So Matt's going to be there.
He still hasn't given it up.
He thinks Steve Mike's playing, probably.
This dog can go on and on for hours.
Did he?
Yeah, well, maybe if you take a treat out or something, you might.
He didn't throw.
Yeah, that's what he's actually supposed to do. You're supposed to take a bunch of treats and fling them out into the yard, and then they start foraging for them.
Lacrosse, it's
called.
Yeah.
The ball was right in there.
What kind of ball?
Okay.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, that...